lot of those too. Oh. This is from the obituary that Tonka's family put in the paper for him. Wednesday, January 4th, Tonka's life was tragically taken away from him. He was more than our family pet. He was our baby, my best friend, and my parents' sidekick. He enjoyed spending as much time as we would allow outside, whether it be on the quad, on the boat, playing fetch, pushing his rock around with his nose, peeing on everything in sight, or sitting pretty for a treat. He was happy. He was one of the happiest dogs around. We will miss his stinky kisses, jump up hugs, excessive barking, and attempts at being a lap dog, forever in our hearts. Tribute to a best friend. Sunlight streams through window pane on a spot on the floor, and then I remember it's where you used to lie, but you are no more. Our feet walk down a hall of carpet and muted echoes sound. Then I remember it's where your paws would joyously abound. A voice is heard along the road and up beyond the hill. Then I remember it can't be yours, your golden voice is still. But I'll take that vacant spot on floor, an empty muted hall, and lay them with the absent voice, an unused dish along the wall. I wrap these treasured memories in a blanket of my love and keep them for my best friend until we meet above. In closing, we want to thank all of you on behalf of Four Paws Elk Hound Rescue and Tonka's family. We really appreciate you taking the time out of your day to remember Tonka. As a reminder, please keep your dogs on a leash and keep them secure. We love our families. Let's keep them safe. Nancy Simmons, singer and songwriter of A Tribute to the Elk Hound, graciously gave her time to make a tribute video to Tonka. If you go to YouTube and search, you'll find it there now. She already posted it. It will be also posted on our Four Paws Elk Hound Rescue page. Thank you, Nancy Simmons. Our final song is a tribute to the Elk Hound.